got an explosive situation.
Yeah!
Back to our stupid reaction to the idiots. I'm Corbin.
I am Rick.
You can follow us on
Instagram and Twitter
for more juicy
content.
Thank you for listening. Hey, turn up on our official Twitter account. Today, we react into a new trailer.
When was the last time you played with your juicy content?
A new trailer.
Gross. Now I feel disgusting.
But today we react into a new trailer. The new trailer, the trailer number 2 for Good News.
Ah, Akshay Kumar.
Akshay Kumar. His new, the one about the pregnancy mix-up with him and Diljit.
Yep.
Right, Diljit, yeah, and Karina.
We liked that first trailer.
Yeah, we did. It looked like a fun comedy.
Yep. Just a silly romp.
Yeah. But
a good time to be had by all.
Thank you to our subbers. They didn't have subtitles this one for some reason. Wow. Strange to me still.
Me too.
That these new big trailers with Akshay Kumar don't have subtitles. It just doesn't make sense.
Well, maybe that's a signal it won't be released in the States.
Who knows?
That's weird to me. I agree.
Here's the second one. Here we go.
बस एक बार ये बच्चा रखने का फैसला करने से पहले उस बेवकूफ की शक्ल देख 12 साल के बच्चे वाला IQ लेवल है
जी
कोई भी बच्चा गिरा देगी
नहीं जी खुद में ध्यान जो रहेंगे तो कैसे गिर जाएगा
ये जो आप लोगों ने मसूड़ी बचा रखी है ना इसको भी ठीक करो मेरा स्पैम वापस करो बहन जी डॉक्टर साहब मेरा पैदा वापस करो बस
देखिए हम बहुत शर्मिंदा हैं हमारी
ये कोई मजाक है ये क्या हो रहा है ये तो गलत है जो आपने नोटिस कर दिया
आई एम गोइंग टू सू यू हमें रिफंड मिलेगा
मुंडे तुझे पंगा पाउन तैयार हो जाओ
तो सर हम चाहते हैं कि अगर आपको बच्चा नहीं चाहिए ना तो डिलीवरी के बाद हमें दे देना हम दोनों संभाल लेंगे मैडम
जस्ट गेट आउट यार क्रेजी पीपल
एंड यू आर सो रबिश पीपल यार
यार अभी जब रास्ता है ना तो मेरी पूरी बॉडी में ना थरथराहट सी हो जाती है मुझे बड़ी जोर से मुक्का हो रहा
है मैं प्रिया बोल रही हूँ आप ध्यान से सुनिए ओ मदर ऑफ लाइफ ओ फादर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स
डॉक्टर मुझे एनेस्थीसिया दे दीजिए मैं बेहोश होना चाहती हूँ
पापी थोड़ी ना रेस्ट किया दीजिए थर्ड मंथ चल रहा है पापी जी हैव अ सेफ लिफ्ट पापी जी
पीछे पड़ गया यार कुछ तो करना पड़ेगा आई डोंट थिंक मेक अ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट बेटी हो या बेटा पढ़ा हो के एथलीट या रैपर बनेगा हाँ क्योंकि इनके बाबू जी मिल्खा सिंह के फैन हैं और अम्बानी सिंह के फैन तो मुझे ये बताओ इसका नाम पूनम आप क्यों रखा
क्या है कि नाना जी का नाम राम था और ये होली के दिन पैदा हुआ तो उन्होंने इसका नाम होला राम रख दिया
अच्छा भाजी लोहड़ी के दिन पैदा नहीं हुआ नहीं तो इसका नाम तो
ओ मदर ऑफ लाइफ ओ फादर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स
डॉक्टर साहब ये मंदिर नहीं है
Oh, man, yeah. So that looks pretty similar to the first one. I think I like the first one a little bit better.
I did because the first one gave us the premise.
Yeah.
This one was adding filler.
Yeah.
So
I feel like I almost didn't need a second one.
Nope. Like, nothing wrong with it, but...
No, it's just you got the joke, basically, in the first one.
Right.
You got the joke of it is, which is a funny premise.
It is.
It's a funny premise that, for some reason, somebody got mixed up and both of you have each other's babies now.
Right.
And so what's going to ensue with all that, especially in Indian culture and everything that's going to tire and run, that's a funny concept.
It's like somebody telling you a good joke that you laugh at and it's genuinely funny. They know it was funny and they kind of repeat the punchline, expecting you to laugh just as hard the second time. And you're like, it's funny. I laughed the first time. The second time it was kind of like, it doesn't change the fact I thought it was a good joke, but yeah. I didn't necessarily need you to repeat the punchline.
Yeah. It wasn't because India doesn't often release more than one trailer. I don't know if you've noticed that.
No, it's usually a teaser and a trailer.
Sometimes a teaser.
Right.
And then there's the trailer.
Right.
But then they also release it like a month right after.
But didn't Akshay do that with his last film? Yeah. The one about the lunar landing, lunar thing? There was a teaser and two trailers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I don't know if it's different for certain people, different for certain productions. I feel like most only drop one.
Yeah.
I'm guessing they're trying to build a pipe. It wasn't different enough from the first one. Because like normally when there's two trailers, you want it to be different enough to show a little more information.
Mm-hmm.
This is not one that I needed a little more information.
No.
Right?
Right.
It's like I understand what your joke is and what the funny parts of this is going to be. Don't give away all of it.
And it may have also been done, because some trailers are created this way.
Mm.
There's some trailers where you make two trailers and you assume everyone who sees the second one saw the first one. And then there's the other assumption of no one will have seen the first one.
Mm.
So we're just going to make two standalone trailers and throw them out there. This kind of feels like that.
Maybe.
It was like, if somebody didn't see the first one, we'll throw it at a different angle over here.
Yeah.
Right?
Maybe that's what they did.
Yeah.
They didn't expect it to be for people who've already seen the first one. Because it did. There were some funny parts, like the prayer part looked really funny.
Yeah.
I'm just hoping they didn't give away all the funny moments in the trailer, because some comedies do that.
Yeah.
All the funniest parts are in the trailer, which
is awful. That's just the worst.
Because, like, one, you gave away the funniest parts, so now I'm not going to laugh at those in the film.
Right.
Because I know they're coming.
Mm-hmm.
And then it just kind of makes the film. I'm not saying that's what's going to happen, but I'm hoping that's not what happened.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's not, because you got at least three people that I know, Karina Diljit and Akshay,
yep,
who are good actors. And it is going to be interesting to see, because we know that Akshay is known as the funny guy.
Yeah.
He's
the legend, the king of cheese.
But I don't think I've seen Diljit. Obviously, we know him from like Udupunjab, right?
Udupunjab being a serious, yes.
A serious, serious, good actor too. We really enjoyed him in that. And so I'm wondering.
And my expectation based on these two trailers is did you ever see Three Men and a Baby, the original like motion picture with Tom Selleck?
No.
Yeah, when Three Men and a Baby came out, this is an older film. This was, I think, mid late 80s, early 90s at the latest. Three Men and a Baby came out, and that it was the kind of film that was basically a funny premise with some star names like Tom Selleck, but it actually had, aside from being really funny, it had in it a really sweet, nice story.
Mm.
It had a sweet story connected to it, that it was a movie you went to go see expecting just to have a good time and laugh, and you were really pleasantly surprised by the fact that, hey, you know what? That was actually kind of sweet. I'm hoping this is what happens here.
I think so, too.
Yep.
It is produced by Karan.
Ah.
So there's money behind it.
Yep.
I think that makes sense, because it was it Dharma?
That's his production house, isn't it?
I can't tell if that's on here, but I assume it would be if he's a producer.
Could be, or he just did it as a standalone from his own.
Directed by Raj
Mehta,
who did
Kapoor and Sons.
I don't know if he's the director, though. Let me see. Nope. No, he's not.
Oh, he was just involved.
He was just involved in Kapoor and Sons. So, yeah, I don't know this director. Let us know what you thought of it down in the comments below.
I still don't. Did somebody explain?
You know, we need
why it was news. NEWWZ.
I think it was. Somebody said it was.
Someone did. And I'm forgetting.
Conspiracy
what they
of filmmakers to put two W's. I think it was
to just do it to mess with our heads.
No, I think it's like some like. Good omen, or like to not put one. Like it's good luck or something. Oh. I believe.
Okay.
I think that's what somebody said. I could be 1,000% wrong.
I have no idea.
But I think I
just remember we asked that with the first trailer.
Yeah.
And someone answered it, and I don't remember what they said.
You can let us know, because I think that's what it was. I think the filmmakers in India always put...
Right, but it could have been N-E-W-W-S, like news, but they added the Z.
I don't know. More letters should end with Z, though.
More letters should end with Z?
Words.
Ah.
Or letters.
Or just have them in there, like Nawazuddin.
I wish I had a Z in my name.
You can put it in there.
When I was a kid, my nickname was Corbs.
You could change your last name, put a Z at the end.
Miles.
Corbin Miles.
Make it even more unique.
And I could be Rick. Yes. I could be Rick Ziegel.
It's like your name's already Corbin with a K.
We could be our stupid reaction.